Alright, so I got a special video for y'all. I feel like that I would have liked, and I feel like y'all would like as well. This one's called Aurora's Best Live Vocals. This will probably be the last video I do on Aurora for 2023. And then starting off 2024, we're going to go in strong. But I just want to say that for this year, I appreciate all the love I've been getting, especially from y'all, Aurora fans, you know, supporters. Thank y'all for supporting me too as well. It's been a great year. I started like 4 months ago on this channel. It's crazy how much love I've been getting. I'm probably hit 1,000 either right after New Year's or right before New Year's. I'm probably hit 1,000 before then. So, like I said, I appreciate everybody and I appreciate y'all for watching, you know, this far. You know, y'all know who you are, you know what I'm saying. And even for newcomers, people that have just now started watching me, I really appreciate it. So, yeah, hope y'all had a Merry Christmas and hopefully y'all have plenty of more happy years to come. But without further ado, though, let's get into this video. Make the screen bigger a little bit. Let me see. Alrighty, let's get into it. They better add a murder song in this. I'm a warrior, fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. Oh yeah, let me know if y'all want me to check out this concert too as well. That was one of my favorite songs. I gotta hear that again. This is one of my favorite ones too. I ain't gonna lie. I really enjoyed this song right here. Like some songs, they give me chills more than others did. Dreams. That was another favorite.
Only wake each morning to remember that you're gone. So I drift away again to winter I belong.
This concert right here was another one of my favorites right here. I think I just did a couple of songs from this concert, I'm pretty sure. I think it was only a couple of songs. This is one of the ones that played. I don't think I've heard this one yet, though. I don't think I've heard this one. So I'll definitely be adding this to my list. Actually, somebody make a list down below of, like, the songs that I haven't done on this. Which I spot them. But at the same time, I want to remember them. So put them in the comments. The ones that I haven't done yet. So that way I can just add them to my list after this. When it comes to vocals, that's one of my favorite songs right there, honestly. Like, you can't beat that song. You can't beat that one. That one and then Runaway, too, as well. You cannot eat money, oh.
Makes no sense in my mind, but I know that it's time to let go. Ooh, 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 ooh.
I don't think I've heard that one. Hold on.
On my mind.
I remember that concert.
Down the barrel of a gun, got a voice trying to understand it, make a noise and make it clear. Oh, 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 oh. When will my healing come, Lord? Finally I am over it all. Oh, give me some love.
Okay, this is another song that sounds good, but I don't think I've heard.
My body feels young, but my mind feels very young.
My mind is very young, but my mind feels... Oh, what'd she say?
Feels very young. My body feels young.
My body feels young, but my mind feels very old. I felt that, bro. Especially if you grew up at a young age, or you had to grow up at a young age. I feel that.
But my mind feels very young. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. Your heart's gone away.
That's a damn good song. I'm gonna have to do a reaction down in the future. You can't give me a dream that's mine anyways. That's crazy. I like that.
Don't you speak over my voice. I will return from the shadows. And I'll bleed in your bed. Turn it red like the ground outside your window. Is there a life?
I like how he added those effects right there, like waiting to like to add one by one with the beat. I like that. But yeah, my bad if I forgot about some of these songs, which I'm pretty sure I didn't. But if I did forget about maybe one, more than likely it was just one, not two. But if I did forget about one, my bad. I'm human, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. Anyways, that's the end of this video. Like I said, I appreciate everybody. And I'm looking forward to many more years of doing this and seeing where I am around this time of next year. So, definitely excited for that. Because if you would have told me at the beginning of 2023 that I was going to be doing this, I wouldn't have believed you. Crazy how far I've come. And even though I know y'all, you know, I'm proud of how far y'all have come in life. I'm pretty sure y'all have had some journeys yourself. Other than that, thank you all for watching, and trying to make sure I get everything out that I wanted to get out. Pretty sure I did, but yeah, make sure you hit that like button, make sure y'all subscribe, and yeah, thank y'all for watching. Peace.